Hi, and welcome to another episode of Jack Padilla's Journey Across Padilla. Captain Jack Spearow's Journey Across Padilla. When we last left off, we defeated the water gym, got the water badge, and now we're just about to have a little conversation with Nimona here. Caught you just as you finish up. Yeah, huh? Nice work. That puts you at 4 badges right now. Man, that's awesome. I can't believe you're halfway through your gym journey already. Your efforts are bearing so much fruit so quickly. It makes me want to just challenge you to a battle right here, right now. Battle me, senpai. But I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, God. Because together, my team of Pokemon, especially to take on the gym leader, dang it. When I battle you, I want to do it under the best possible conditions, which means this time I've got to ask for a rain check. God, this is the worst timing ever. Sorry, Jack Spearow. Forgive me, Battle Senpai. Alright. Well, that was a disappointing beginning. I thought we were going to get a rival battle. I thought that, like, every gym, she battles you. But that just hasn't been the case. I haven't really versed her since I lost to her back at the beginning of this journey. So I'm recording see you guys in a I don't know what I'm saying. When I added this together, because I literally just finished the last video that came up days ago and went straight into recording this new video. So, but you know, I thought it was gonna be in for a battle, so well, anyway. Alright, so now we're gonna go on our way to Medali City and versus Larry, the normal gym leader. Thank you. So, yeah. Rule recap. Only catching water type Pokemon. And naming after food stuff. And I'm only tackling the gym for the time being. For Bebe, fairy type, so really nothing significant. So definitely should be no more tough to handle gyms remaining. Defeat the bug, defeat the grass, defeat electric, defeat the water. But I don't think it appears in Scarlett. Use another water pulse. I probably won't be able to catch any more water type like until I take on the Titan and get surfing. Thank you. So, yeah, what to talk about? I've recapped the rules of the gym. Doing a little roar bang. This is the model. Oh, it was a Zora. I wonder what they chose it to be a. Drift balloon. I'm guessing this Pokemon now will be drift balloon. Yeah, drift balloon. No. Come on out, Total Soup. What do I need to do to evolve Slowpoke into Slowbro? Is it Water Stone? Grab my computer. Because I thought it was 33. Or in the 30s. Defeat this Tropius or Aurora Beam. Here's another Aurora band. Well, this might be a loss. Double hit. You SOB. Sweet. aqua color. Is there another aqua color? Damn, yeah. Come on in, picking duck. Definitely want to keep picking duck while the central Pokemon is good against normal types. Palafin's too strong. It's level 50, so I will never consider that. I also gotta remember that. What's the Pokemon? That bear like Pokemon. Use low sweep. Use low sweep again. How small is Tropius? I thought it was bigger than that. Use it for another rubber band. Use another aura beam. Aura beam. Thank you. Boom! Hit this tree. Trailblaze. The Pikachu. Trailblaze. Oh. roaring. Battle. Quick attack. Steamroll this a little again. Aurora Beam. Use another Aurora Beam. Quick attack. Damn it. Come on out, Strawberry. Computer. Bugger all. Zen Herbert. Zen Headbutt. Man, so we're going after the little yak. This is good. Butterscotch. Use bot. Is it in pure grass or is it grass fairy? Let's use double hit. Am I gonna lose to this little guy? Oh, I'm not gonna sip it. Let's run. Fungus. Drop to you. Use another rock team. Sorry. Two low kicks. Pokemon. Switch into Peking Duck. Battle. Low sweep. That will not do much. Aqua Jet. Aqua Cutter. Mm-hmm. Come on out, turtle soup. Here's Rock Tomb. Yeah, I can do that. Probably leave the episode there. Found the next town with normal gymmers. Gym leader Larry. So I'll probably just end up in the meantime I'll do some off screen training, and when I come back I will verse Larry. I'll do the gym trial and then verse Larry. Oh, I probably could just, because I, if a rumor is what the password to this gym is correctly, I could just bypass everything. But, yeah. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and leave a comment of what I should name any and all future Pokemon that I'm catching. Playthrough, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.